Welcome to the most must-watch MLB The Show game on YouTube. This is The Operating Room, hosted by your boy, Somebody Call a Doctor. Doctor Hell is done. Holy crap. Going against a mega squad. A game freak. Miami Clutch. Aventador Animal. William Levy. Andrew McCutchen, Gary Sanchez, Russell Martin, Jorge Posada, Jose Altuve, Larry Doby, and Jake Arrieta. I'm gonna get spanked. Maybe not. Who knows?
Live inside Chase Field, we're getting ready for baseball from the desert. Today, it'll be Diamond Dynasty Baseball between the Aces and the Bombers. It's going to be a premier pitching matchup. Two of the league's hardest throwers go head-to-head next. So coming to the plate, Juan Mejia. And we are ready for some daytime baseball.
Third baseman, Juan Mejia.
And a step up.
Keep doing it, guy.
First pitch coming, here it is. Lifted the other way out to left center. Robles is in pursuit. He's there and records the first down. Into the box, Didi Gregorius. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Heavy sinker just stayed inside. Gregorius is a strong defender playing up the middle in the infield. He's got great hands, good range, the big arm, and those skills are not lost on his teammates, his coaches, or his front office for that matter.
Yeah, he has the ability. What I love about this ball player, he's got such a great internal clock. It seems like it's bang bang at first every time, but the guy's out. He's got sure hands and an accurate run.
Look from short right gets him, and there are two away. In now, Gary Sanchez. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Way off balance hack that time. Good for the first strike. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. And he misses with it, one and one. Bases are empty here with two men out. Sharp slider that time, just missed inside.
Well, it's 2-1 now, and we haven't seen a fastball from him in this at bat yet. As a hitter, you've probably got to sit on that right now.
But the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. Around second now and headed for third. And he is into third with a two-out triple. Here's Justin Upton now, runner in scoring position with Sujan.
And Stroll will rush crazy on his way to Upton.
Bouncer up the middle. And they'll escape danger here after the two-out triple as the inning is over.
This guy got so lucky, man.
So striding forward now, William
324,
5 points. Things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Alright, here we go. I gotta hold this guy down.
Ready, here's the first offering. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. But a foul ball here, 0-1. Missed low and inside with it, 1-1. The 1-1 home. Waves and misses for strike number two.
Yeah, Matt, you see the same pitch three times in a row and you find yourself down 1-2 in the count.
Yes.
Your head starts to get on a swivel here. Is he coming back with it four times or
Cole,
do I have to sit on
you.
Else?
And he'll
to
stay
get
with
this
it
team
here as he puts the squeeze on it for round number one. So striding in, Victor Robles, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And a half-hearted swing there as he tried to go the other way, and it's strike one.
Ugly swing right there. That pitch wasn't even close, and he offered at it. I'm not sure right now if I'm the pitcher. You could probably throw anything you want if there is
this
guy's
going to swing at.
Here's Andrew McCutchen now.
Andrew McCutchen.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And a whip, but a good slider that time. Cole has his target. Here's the 0-1. Another slow breaking ball that misses down low. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. A swing and a miss at a ball down. The 1-2. And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Here he comes again, 1-2.
Got him.
Swing and a miss as he chased two strikes, and that will retire.
Harvest.
Here's Daniel Murphy now. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Pulled toward right center field.
Robles
waits on it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. So one away here with the bases empty. And that'll bring up the former MVP second baseman, Dustin Pedroia.
Good pitch. Good pitch.
Swing and a miss on the slider. Nothing at one. A windup and the 0-1.
Going
swings
here.
Through it for strike number two. Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out. And it's two up, two down to start the second. Here's Yoenis Cespedes. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Swing and a ground ball to third. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Gary Sanchez. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Well, fans of good pitching are in for a treat today. What can we expect from today's matchup, guys?
Everyone loves the long ball batting, but this is why I pay the price of a ticket right here. Two of the game's best, two of the hardest throwers compete at the top of their game. Dan, you have to love this stuff.
You know, Nero, we thought coming into this one it was going to be a low-scoring affair. Both of these pitchers look like they're locked in early, and runs are going to be really difficult to come by. They both look like they're on point so far.
Started to go. Did he hold up in time? Yes, says the first base umpire. It's ball three now. The 3-2 pitch.
Leads on either on the middle.
And he takes ball four. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second.
Russell
Martin now. First chance for him here with the man on following the leadoff walk. Swung on and missed for the first strike. One strike now from Cole. Now he gets the ground ball to first. This might be two. And this will wind up working as a sacrifice as he steps on first, allowing the runner to move into second. Runner in scoring position at second with one away. And here's the switch hitting Jorge Posada. Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one. And a strike to even the count. One and one. Now the 1-1 on its way to Posada. Hit out towards second. There is Pedroia. Throw to first to be in time to get Posada two away. So a man at third here with two gone. And striding in, the speedy second baseman, Jose Altuve.
Straight
swing and a miss on a nice biting slider. Now a changeup in on the hands that evens it at one and one. Here's a little chopper up the middle. He's got to hurry. And they will not
oh
get him at first
God.
As he's able to leg out the throw.
All because I didn't get the double.
Stepping into the box, Larry Doby trying to keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single. No balls in one strike. Runner going. Bouncer down the line. Go to Murphy, he'll take care of him, and that'll end the inning. Leading off the inning, A.J. Pollock, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. Now the 1-0. And it's fouled away. Little flare out to left. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So the leadoff hitter's aboard. Pitcher due up. Looks to be a textbook sacrifice situation. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Garrett Cole. And we'll likely see him square around a bunt. Runners on the move for second. And he pops up the bunt attempt. Here's the 0-1. And the bunt attempt will be foul, so we'll see how they want to play it now with two strikes. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Juan Mejia. 0-for-1 here in the early going. He swings and misses. Throw down.
Come on. Change-up
gets him out in front. Strike two.
Hey, you got a runner in scoring position. It only takes one. I know he was out in front on that off-speed pitch right there, but this pitcher cannot get cute and leave something over the heart of the plate.
And there are two away now. Here's Didi Gregorius, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Pollard on third with two out.
That's crazy. Where's his scoring position? I'm trying to trash.
A ball and two strikes to Didi Gregorius.
One out away from stranding that runner on third. So the last thing you want to do is throw a wild pitch and let him score. Nice job there by the catcher to knock that one down.
And this one gets away.
Yes.
And would you believe the tying run comes in to score on a wild pitch? Man, oh man. 2-2. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at-bat going. Fouled away.
You can visibly see the body language of this guy on the mound has completely changed during this at-bat. Six back.
Oh, and we'll have to leave it there as this is strike. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Jake Arrieta, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
Arrieta.
Ready, here's the first offering. Sliders in for a strike. This one for the shortstop, Gregorius. And a good throw gets him one gone. Ready for another chance, William Levy. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Lifted the other way to left center. After it is Upton. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Riding in once again, Victor Robles. First pitch on its way. Missed with a slider.
This guy's one of the best bunters in the league, but with two outs, I'm not sure that's a really good play right now. He might be forced to go ahead and swing the bat and try to get an extra base hit here with two outs.
Checks his swing, but this will be strike two call. Started to go around, but it's a called third strike anyway. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Gary Sanchez found his way over to third via a triple in his first at bat. And that swung on and missed for strike one.
You know, we saw these guys around the cage during batting practice, and they told us they were going to be aggressive. I think this is getting a little ridiculous. They better watch themselves. If they don't start putting balls in gaps, this guy's going to find himself in the eighth inning cruising.
Levy scoops it up. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Digging in to try it again, Justin Upton. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Starts him out with a slider for a strike.
This guy's been on cruise control as we head into the middle innings of this one. And one of the big factors why, how about 80% of his first pitches have been for strikes.
Doby is over to his right and he puts this one away for out number two. Digging in, Daniel Murphy. He flew out in his last at bat. Starts him out with a sinker that's inside, 1-0. Here it comes, 1-0 to Murphy. Ball two now. Two out, nobody on. Liner toward right center. McCutchen is going to have room out there as he puts this. Digging in for his second at-bat, Andrew McCutchen. 0-1 for him here in this one. Now here's the pitch. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one. McCutchen, or just Cutch as he's frequently referred to, is playing in right field today, although he can often be found in center. K
Case in point right there, Maddie. We're seeing a trend, the north and south. A lot of pitchers working that elevated fastball and then breaking stuff off in the dirt. We used to see east-west, not the case anymore.
And a changeup runs inside on him as he's got to back out of the way of that one. Swing, strike two. Now the payoff pitch home. Is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Gary Sanchez. He scored after reaching on a walk in his first at-bat. One out, nobody on. I tried to pull that one back, but he couldn't do it, and it's 0-2 now. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball.
That's back-to-back breaking balls away, but now he's got himself into a little bit of a tough spot. You probably can't throw that again, so your opponent is probably up there just looking for a fastball that he can drill.
Got him.
And did he hold up in time? A look down, and no, he went around at strike three. Russell Martin now. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. Ball one to start the at-bat. Just a bit jumpy that time. Swung on and missed.
Man, this has been a game filled of a lot of swings and misses. Not very many confident swings, and this team up there, they'd swing at a butterfly right now if it flew in front of the plate. Lots of swings, lots of misses, a lot of ugly at-bats for this team right now.
Cole has his target. Here it is on 2-2. And a great inning here as he gets another punch out. Now in the box, Dustin Pedroia. He'll lead it off against Jake Arrieta. Hit back up the middle. Backhanded.
Safe, yeah.
Not be in time, as I don't think he was going to get him anyway, but a fine effort nonetheless. At the plate, Yoenis Cespedes. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Sanchez is there. One away. Standing in, A.J. Pollock. He reached on a single in his first try. First pitch on its way. And this is on the ground is short. Could be two. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is with. Digging in the switch hitter, Jorge Posada. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. So earlier in the broadcast, we mentioned that we might be seeing a pitcher's duel today, and these two guys have certainly delivered on that promise.
Yeah, Matty.
Meanwhile here, this is going to be trouble out there in left center, as it ought to be good for extra bases. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out. Here's the second baseman, Jose Altuve. First pitch of the at-bat. No swing, apparently, ball one. Went about halfway there, but it's a called strike regardless. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time. Never tempted to swing at that ball down low. It's ball three. Now here's a check swing, and they appeal down to first. No swing, so that's ball four. Coming to the plate now, Larry Doby. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Now started to go down after it, and he couldn't hold back. It's strike one. Missed with a slider.
That's a really tough pitch to do anything with. The back four slider just off the plate, just missing the strike zone. That's nearly an unhittable pitch to hit for a hitter.
Upton. A range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down. At the plate, Jake Arrieta. And he may instead be asked to bunt. We'll see how they approach the situation with one away. Now a bunt attempt here. And you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than that. The sacrifice works to perfection. So the batting order turns over now and set to go William Levy. 0-for-2 thus far in this one.
No.
Driving. That's a base hit into center field. The run scores from second. It's now 3-1. Victor Robles digging in now. He was sent packing on strikes in his last trip. And there he goes for second. In there. Now the throw. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily. Levy stands at second with two gone. Foul tip held on to behind the plate at strike two.
You know, if I'm the hitter right here, I'm like, okay, you want to come get some early in the count? I was about to wait you out, but now game on.
And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down at first, and no swing. It's ball two. Runner breaks for third. And the fastball sails on him, and that gets away. And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on. And he'll make it to third here on what will likely be ruled a passed ball. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end. Digging in to try it again, Garrett Cole, set to lead us off in the sixth inning.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first down. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Juan Mejia, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. Swing and a drive to right.
What I'm fucking talking about. Let's go, Mejia.
One
run game.
Here's Didi Gregorius. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Didi Gregorius. Bases are empty. One man out. Shoots this one over to first.
What?
The tag, and he is out. Riding in once again, Gary Sanchez. He was a ground out victim last time up. And this one nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. A ball and a strike.
Hey, he caught him off guard right there. I like that pitch. High fastball executed. I know he's going for the sinker ball, but if he can get some eye levels up and down, he's going to have some success.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired.
So one game. Oh, come on. I got to come back and beat this guy.
Here's Andrew McCutchen now. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far.
Right fielder.
Here's the first
Andrew
pitch to him.
McCutchen.
Swing and a miss. Just behind a Vladimir Guerrero is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number six. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one.
Well, you're in trouble at the plate if you fall behind this guy 0-2, so that was a good job to hold up right there.
Ball taken there. 2-1 now. Too high that time, and it's 3-1.
And just when you needed a shutdown inning, a leadoff walk was certainly not on the agenda. He needs a bear down right here.
And that one misses, so the leadoff man will head down to first on ball four to start the bottom of the sixth. Misses low, the throw down. Not in time as Vlad shows his wheels by swiping second. Swing and a miss for strike one.
Hey, from a pitcher's standpoint, sometimes the greatest pitch is the slider that backs up. He got away with that one, but he wants that thing to bury down the leg.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Pollock giving chase. He makes the catch, and the runner from second will tag and head for third. And in the end, the tag appears to have been a bluff. He's back to second. Ready once again, Russell Martin. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. A ball and no strikes. Runner's on his way to third. Strike taken. The throw. He is not close as he's in there with a stolen base. Guerrero takes his lead at third with one away. On the run, this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
Oh, man, he just tied him up in knots right there.
And he held up in time, but it's strike three called, and there are two down. And this one's down off the shoe tops, 1-0.
Wow, that was a decent breaking ball right there, but that's just a pitch that's a little easier to lay off of when you're opposite hand and opposite bat. You can see the sweep of the ball coming right into you. That was a great take.
3-0 to him now. Hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. And Pollock will make the catch, and that ends the inning.
Lucky.
Here's Justin Upton now. It was a flyout for him in his last.
Left fielder, Justin Upton.
Honestly, my friend, I would love to beat you, but if you time out, I will take this victory. Just letting you know that. Upton, Murphy, Pedroia. We need this, guys. We need this.
Ready. Here's the first offering.
Oh,
this
no.
Pitch is popped up. And Posada will make the play for route number one.
First pitch.
Here's Daniel Murphy now. He has flied and lined out in two trips in this one. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. Fouls this one off. Very tight ball game. 3-2 our score in inning number 7.
No way.
To the right side. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Ready for another chance? Dustin Pedroia, a hit and two tries for him so far. This guy in these huddles, man, come on. First delivery to him on the way. Easy fly ball into shallow center field. Roblin has it in his sights, and he makes the catch for the second out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Yoenis Cespedes. Third at bat in this one. He's bounced out and popped out in his two previous trips. Starting with a sinker here, but that sinks a bit too much that time. It's 1-0. The 1-0. Here's one fouled off to the right as the count evens at 1-1. Murphy leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Missed with a breaking ball.
That's a tough pitch to throw right there, that front door curveball.
Swing and a miss. That retires the side.
Wow.
ready for another shot now. Jose Altuve will be the man to lead things off here in the bottom of the seventh. Fouled off. And he'll take a look at a strike on the inside corner. It's 1-2. The 1-2. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Taken in by Gregorius. Throws in time, and that's out number one. Digging in once again, Larry Doby, 0-2 on the afternoon so far. Chris Devinsky takes the call from the pen as he'll try to get the final two outs of this seventh frame. Check swing, called strike, 0-1. Wind up and the 0-1. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Up with the ball is Pedroia. He'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. Now at the plate. Jake Arrieta, Austin Jackson will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the bases empty. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. A big pass at a slider that gets past him. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Slider, good two strike pitch, but it misses 1-2. Swing and a miss for strike three. Pulled the string on him that time in the inning.
No way, Devinsky.
Al Albuquerque has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. Stepping up to the plate, A.J. Pollock. He was a double play victim last time around.
That was the pitch.
Strike one to start the at-bat. A swing and a miss at a ball down. Set to deliver on nothing and two. Here it comes. And it's fouled away. Another 0-2 coming. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Into the box. Chris Devinsky is getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little bit ago. Swing and a miss, 0-1. This one, everything we could have hoped for. 3-2 in inning number 8.
This guy came with me.
Got him to go after that one, and he's in a quick hole, 0-2. So back-to-back sliders for strikes. Does he come back with yet another?
There's another slider. That's back-to-back good sliders. And this guy's breaking ball is really good. And when he's throwing it well like he is, and he's confident with it, he can throw it 3 or 4 times in a row. A really good slider in this one.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Slider's in for a strike. Check swing here. They'll appeal it down to third. No swing, says Woody Keller. It's ball one. And a turn to the slider here, and it just misses. 2-1 now.
Call Neil, Mike. That's a ball, bro.
Classic change of speeds right there. Threw the hitter's timing off. Got a late foul ball. Interesting.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Hooking up. That one is out of here. This game is tied. Here's Didi Gregorius. First delivery to him on the way. And a neck-high fastball that time. Bases are empty here with two men out. Looked like a slider perhaps, but it missed badly, and it's 2-0.
This inning really feels like it's getting away from him out there. As a reliever, you can't let that happen. Nothing you can do about what's already happened, and it's only going to get worse if you're not focusing on the guy in the batter's box.
The 3-1, and he lays off. Ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Stepping into the box, Gary Sanchez. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. No balls and a strike to count. And look out as that fastball ran in and got him. Ouch, Frank. Here's Justin Upton now. He got under one and popped out his last time up. Lays off 1-0.
Wow, count now 1-0 with a real good slugger up at the plate. This is the time as a pitcher you have to really make some good pitches. This is not the time to just groove one right down the middle.
1-2 now.
No.
Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball two. Here now the 2-2. Good job going down and hanging with it that time. Working to keep it tied. Here's the pitch. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Calling for it, Doby. He hauls it in, and the potential go-ahead run will not come around to score. Dylan Betances is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Digging in and looking for more, William Levy coming off the clutch two-run single his last time up. Bouncer up the middle, and that's in for a base hit. He's 2-for-4 now. So it's a leadoff base hit to open their half of the eighth. In. Now, Mike Trout come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. Runners off for second. A pitch out. The throw. Ah, they put the tag on him, and he is out at first base.
Bye-bye.
Now the 1-0 is taken for ball two. The 2-0 on the way.
Fastball. Oh, my God.
That ran in and drilled him. Now in the box, Vladimir Guerrero. He drew a walk his first time up.
Vladimir Guerrero.
Now time is called here as we'll get a trip to the mound.
You go, Kate. You got this time.
Here it comes. Sends that one out of play for strike one.
This is a tough spot here to turn two off this guy at the plate. One of the things you really have to make sure defensively, to make sure you get at least one out. Don't try to turn that double play. Get the sure out at second. Take that if you get it at first.
And hold on there. That's not going to get him in there with the stolen base. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away.
How about it?
Settling in now, Gary Sanchez. 0-for-2 for him to this point. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on. Go-ahead runs in scoring position here with two down. Just missed with a breaking ball.
Can't let your guard down in the box. I don't care how great a hitter you are up there. You have to find a way to stay aggressive within the zone, knowing full well he's probably working around you.
2-1 to count. In the dirt, and now let's see.
Got him.
And he nails him at third. Great throw. Here's Daniel Murphy now. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far.
There's Maitland. Daniel Murphy.
Aroldis Chapman will be on the mound to start the ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. No balls and one strike. The 0-1 0-1 pitch. Fouled away.
It looked like, from our perspective, he gave up on that one a little too quick and then tried to emergency hack late.
A little bit off the outside, it's 1-2. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Here now the 2-2. Hit to first.
Oh my.
Posada takes it in, and he is out on the tag. Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point. A bit high there. A ball and no strikes. 1 out, nobody on. In there, 1-1. Slow bouncer to the right side. And good hustle.
Oh,
get over and tag him for the out.
That shit, bro.
Coming to the plate now,
Yoenis Cespedes.
He went down on strikes last time up. Shot weakly to the left. Martin charging in on it. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Carl Edwards Jr. comes on to work on the mound, hoping to send this one into extra innings. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Gary Sanchez. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. First pitch, curveball, swung on and missed. Strike one. 0-1 pitch on its way. And a breaking ball stays outside. Good changeup that time, but he wouldn't bite on it. Two balls and a strike. Here it is. Started to chase that time, but then he wisely holds off for ball three.
I needed to throw a fucking strike, bro.
And there's a called strike at the knees as he was hoping for a base on balls there, but it's a full count now, 3-2. High and deep down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. The next 3-2. And that misses here. Ball four, and of all things, it's a leadoff walk that puts the winning. Adrian Beltre come on to pinch hit now with a runner at first and nobody out.
Come.
A winning run.
Oh my God, this guy and all these.
Is it perfect? The 0-1. And the changeup is way low that time. The 1-1 pitch. And that one just missed outside.
Boy, not exactly what you'd like as a pitcher. One of the keys is to
a drive to left. Get out of here. Get out of here. Gone. They win it. Santa Maria.
Oh, motherfucking hell.
Guys,
I don't
know how this guy's rating so high. This afternoon, and there he is, Adrian Beltre. Thanks largely to one heroic swing. He's our Topps player
right
of the game.
Down the freaking
well, the numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit was a really important one. And sometimes you just need to come through when it matters most to be the hero, and he did just that.
Five runs on the 5 hits. Boyer, the left 4 minutes in. 4 minutes, 3 runs, 6 hits. Boyer, they left 5 minutes.
No doubting. Real poor. He's throwing the bat. Let's take another look. Not the swag. Here we go. The pitch. He watches it sail. Swings a bat. That was just one of them. And then the other one. This one he wasn't too sure of, but he ran. All over. Take a look where that pitch was. Outside. Middle away. And he put that shit right back. Check where the other one was. This one seemed to be inside, and your boy crushed it. Look at that. He had no respect. Absolutely none. Gary Sanchez had to nod his head to that bomb. They just do lose, though. They lose. What can we do?